personal best of 12.56. I'd be nervous too. There are a lot of guys in here who have run into the low tens, but you know, you think of all the athletes that assemble in Eugene to make the team. In lane 6, Teltal, he is his country's team. And since the age of 16, they have sent him to everything, including the World Junior Championships and the Youth Olympic Games.
And as we said yesterday, during the women's preliminary hundreds, the idea is just to be here, just to compete. Top two finishers in the top two fastest overall will advance to round one later today. And they're on.
Go Palau! Good try, Palau. Good try.